Flying out of Washington, I had a message for the man. Ease the situation. And if a mother's watching now, along with all the world, she may well be thinking, hey, that is just my little. But I can hear the bombers now, with an arsenal from Syria. I can see the papers now, and it can't be all hysteria. So I read between the lines, through all the smoke and rubble. And if a fragile peace will now exist, I'll be never crumble. And if you're walking now, will you say what you've been dreaming? A military man who is struggling with a meaning. A conflict on the ground, or there's a conflict of the conscience. Some questions seem absurd, but then the answers there are nonsense. Oh, I can hear the bombers now, with an arsenal from Syria. I can see the papers now, and it can't be all hysteria. So read between the lines, through all the smoke and rubble. If a fragile peace will now exist, maybe it'll crumble. Little children running round, they play their games of hide and seek, blissfully not knowing in their homes the broken concrete. And yesterday they were networking with other children from abroad who were playing their games of hide and seek, but in another world. I can hear the papers now, and it all seems so much hysteria. Read between the lines, through all the smoke and rubble. If a fragile peace will now exist, may it never crumble.